This large machine is called a piler. We use it to stack mountains of beets. The boom is an arm that extends 50 feet out in front of the piler, and it swings back and forth from left to right, creating mountains of beets. But when strong winds prevail, not only is the dust bad, but it becomes unsafe to run these machines, as the boom is only held on by steel and cables and is no match for high winds. And that means the sugar beet harvesters get a much needed day off.